next month's creative learning classes are on Wilderness Survival. Courses and crafting materials are now available.
Violation of hotel policies may result in detention. Welcome. May I interest you in our fine art and decor?
Something in gold, perhaps. Or maybe platinum? If all else fails, gold and silver are always in demand.
Spinal contusions, robot chiropractic and massage services are no longer available.
Our highly trained massage therapists should be back shortly.
Thank you.
Ranger, sir. We have assault rifles, missile launchers, laser pistols, plasma guns.
Require gourmet preparation. All recipe demonstrated upon request. Recipes for every taste and level of expertise.
I have the freshest fruit, the most succulent produce, the choicest meat, all wasted on you. Perhaps a nice skillet or saute pan? No. You seem like the throw it into the fire type.
What can the captain get ye? Wide array of suits for every taste and engagement.
All of our trophies were bagged by guests of the hotel. Local game has been rather more spirited since the war. This modern combat armor hardly seems sporty. Sport, my armor and kit for your next expedition. The local game has been rather more spirited since the war.
You need style. You need edge. You need cheek. The distressed look is so hot this season.
Are you a smoker? Would you like a cigarette? Cigar? Maybe a white spring lighter?
No prescription required. Supplements for every lifestyle. Medicinal or recreational. Thank you. Previously owned loot for sale, mostly blood free. You looking at me? How about you stop looking and start buying? In stock goods acquired through questionable means. Note to the gourmands, human flesh is not acceptable tender here. It's dangerous to go alone. It's dangerous to go in groups. It's just dangerous out there.
Can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? There you are. I was hoping you would stop by. Always puts a smile.
I've just initiated the recall process for a rogue Assaultron. A tough one. This thing's got a shield so strong, hardly anything will dent it. But I have just the solution for that. There are three pylons set up around the area. Starting one of these up makes you a conduit. Long story short, it means you're full of juice. Juice that pumps from you right into that robot shield. You'll need all three active to down it. Good luck. Hope you fare better than I did.
But one thing at a time. The key seems to be Athena. Wait. One of the signatures I've been tracking. Arachne. Oh, that can't be a coincidence. There's a signal coming from some sort of object. Something called Arachne. It's gotta be related. I heard of it before, but it was some other department, I thought. Dr. Novak transferred to our department from theirs, I think. Confirmed. It's gotta be connected to Athena. Both are from Greek mythology. Arachne was a weaver, and a brilliant one. She challenged the goddess Athena somehow, and, well, she was turned into a spider. You know, like arachnids, right? Some versions of the story say she won, others say Athena won. I don't remember the details. And does it matter? I don't know that either. I know it's a stretch, but it's the only connection I can think of. I don't know what my future holds, but I hope you're there, and I hope we're together. My best guess is a program or another robot. I just feel in my gut that Arachne is the key to everything. It was a board meeting between the USSA and some corporations. They were talking with my crew after I was inside the sleeping pod. I was asleep in the pod when this was recorded. And well, it sounded like they were all in on the experiment. And I was the subject. They were, however, forced to partake in the same experiment against their wills. It doesn't bring me joy to hear it. But they did deserve it. They were connecting me to some external Athena unit. And Emerson was there. So he knew everything this whole time. Because he did it all. I assume you mean, do I feel like my mind is being toyed with for some nefarious purpose? I don't know, I feel like me. But how can I even trust my own feelings? Affirmative. Out. thinking about you. It's hard not to be angry, you know? But I'm glad you're here for me. It helps. Copy. Shake his nightmares.
Fox interpreter subject detected. Transmission initiated.
I was not in the mood to play, but I am now. This thing is making it easy for me to find food today. I am angry. I want you to die. This human is annoying. If I kill it, it won't be annoying.
Vox transmission received successfully.
Thank you.
something for everyone. Even you.
Subject detected. Transmission initiated.
Not today. Maybe it will get bored and leave me alone. Ooh, the bad human wants to kill me. I was just minding my own business. Oh no! This could be bad.
Vox transmission received successfully. Vox interpreter data storage full. Please return holotape to terminal to process and archive data. Congratulations on a job well done, Dr. Harrison.
Attention customers, Monongah Power Plant has experienced an unexpected failure. We apologize for the inconvenience. Rest assured that our maintenance crews are working hard to minimize the outage and safely restore power. Based on current projections, most customers should expect power to be restored by...
The baker, the candlestick maker, all of them gone to... Wait, where are they?